Dear students, assalamu alaikum. I do hope that all of you are fine. I am going to discuss unit number 5, page number 39 from New Oxford Science. Kindly open page number 39 of unit number 5. Animals and how they live. There are of many kinds of animals. Some are very big and some are tiny. Animals are living things. They can move, they can breathe, and they eat. They have babies and they die. Some animals are wild because they live in jungles. But some animals are tame animals because they live with us and very friendly. Now come to the page number 41. Why are animals important to us? Because they are the main source of food. They give us food in the form of milk, meat and eggs. Now come to the page number 43. Insects. Insects have 6 legs. They can fly like mosquitoes, housefly. Now the topic is fish. Some fish live in fresh water, lakes and rivers. Fish have fins, scales, gills and a tail. Fish breathe through their gills. They have a skeleton. Now come to the page number 45. Here we have a topic food. This is very important. Animals need food, water, clean air and a safe place. Some animals only eat plants like cows, horses, but some animals eat other animals like loin. For the understanding of this topic, we come to the page number 49. Choose the correct food for each of the following. Boy, he eats a plate of food. Dog, it eats a bone. Bird, it eats a worm. Horse, it eats a grass. Now come to the page number 51. Here are some animals which live in the sea. Write the correct name under each picture. Here we have a word bank for the names. First one is octopus, second one is whale, and the third is eel. Now the fourth and last, dolphin. Thank you so much.